being a black man, being a man of color, in the pastry industry, I feel rare. I feel like this is honestly a male-dominated, a Caucasian male, Caucasian woman, dominated industry. Typically, when I first started out working in hotels, restaurants, and bakeries, like working for Thomas Keller at Bouchon Bakery and Union Square Hospitality, typically was white girls in the pastry department, or was run by one. And here I come, this strong, brolic, black male, you know, baking some of the sweetest things that they are as well, but without that $100,000 culinary education. That's one thing I like to stand upon, that I actually got to where I'm at through 3 free culinary programs in New York City upon coming home from prison. I didn't go to formal culinary school. Everything is strictly those programs, work experience, because when you get a new job, despite what you know, they're gonna show you how they want things done in their operation. So I was literally getting paid to learn new things. That's what a job is really for the beginning entrepreneurs. And then from there, I was just able to grow, and that's how I got into this.